Hey guys, and welcome. Today I have another Amish Surplus grocery haul for you. This is just another small haul. We went on Saturday. So in my last video, we went on Saturday, and we went again today, which, well, as I'm filming, this is Tuesday. And they had restocked the shelves. There was tons of different items that wasn't there the first time, so they definitely have a good selection. Talking to the owner, she said that they still had a pallet and a half they had to put out, and then in about a week or week and a half, they were going to go ahead and put in another order. We did ask her if they were going to plan on doing any baked goods, and she said probably twice a week she was going to have baked goods available. Any excess garden produce that she has this year, they are also going to sell that. And then I asked if they were going to eventually maybe get like a freezer or refrigerator section, and she said, you know, kind of see how things go because they did just open 3 days ago. So, but I got all of this. This is 40 items, and I only spent $14.75 for 40 items. So, pretty good deal. Most of this stuff is in date, and again, if you guys are not familiar, an Omni Surplus or a scratch and dent store is they sell items that are dented. Like, as you can see, there's kind of some dents and then some like dents in the cans or like the packaging, or items that are out of date but still able to be ate. So I'm gonna start over here with the drinks. I got two of these Minute Maid Super Juice Drink, Strawberry Kiwi. I've never seen these before. They are still in date, and those were a dollar a piece. I got all of these Apple and Eve drinks. I got apple, fruit punch, and berry. They are all in date with expirations 2022 and 2023. They were 10 for a dollar, so I got 20 of these little juice drink boxes for $2. And they're just really small. They're 4.23 fluid ounces, so. But I got those. And then I wanted to try these just to try. This is the creamy chocolate Slim Fast, and they were only 75 cents a piece, and they are still on date. Okay, sorry about that. My mom called me. I think I left off with the Slim Fast, so I got these two Slim Fasts just to try. They were 75 cents each. This Welch's Cranberry Juice Cocktail was 50 cents, and it's still in date. And they had a whole bunch of these. I only bought one to see if I like it. And if I like it, then I'll go back and get some more. More Capri Sun. As you can see, if you watched my last one, my last haul, I bought quite a few, but this was a different flavor, and it's still $1.75, and it's still in date. These pork rinds were 50 cents. I bought these in the last haul, but they weren't shown because my boyfriend had already got them and ate them, and he said they were really good. I also got these pork rinds as well, and they were 50 cents. And both of these are out of date. I got these birthday cupcakes. I've never tried these. And these were, there was a whole box of snack cakes, five for a dollar, but I just got one. I got this tahini sauce for 50 cents. I've never had tahini sauce. I thought, why not 50 cents? If I don't like it, I'm not out much, or I can give it to someone else. It is still in dates. And yeah, just if you guys have any recipes or ideas that you use with tahini for, let me know because, like I said, I have never tried it. So, I got more of these wafers. I got the strawberry in my last haul. And these are the vanilla. These are 75 cents. And these are still in date. I got these Fiber One brownie chocolate fudge for 75 cents. Just to try, they were still in date. These Atkins triple chocolate bars are 75 cents. These are expired, but they looked really good. So I thought I'd just try these. I've never tried these either. These cheddar cheese garden veggie chips were in date and only 75 cents because they had some damage to the container. I got this chow mein to try. It was 50 cents and still in date, the teriyaki chicken. And then I have never seen this brand before, this chili chicken ramen flavor, Kusari noodles. These were only 25 cents a piece and they were both in date. And then I got two soups, both chicken noodle. They were both 50 cents a piece and they were both in date. The cans are just dented. So this is the small haul here. Oh, I don't think I said this. I got this Protein One protein bar, strawberries and cream. It was only, I think it was five for a dollar as well, but I only got one to try and it was still in date. And this is everything I got. Sorry if the second half seemed a little bit rushed. When my mom called me, I had to end up taking her to an appointment. So this is the second half of this was filmed a few hours later. So, and it's getting kind of late. And yeah, so this was $14.75 for all these, and I'm really enjoying going there and seeing all the different items they have. So, all right, guys. Well, I hope you have a good rest of your night, and I will see you in the next one. Thank you. Bye.